What it is, what it do, guys. My name is Dominic, and today we're back with another Minecraft video, baby. And today we're going to be making this cobblestone generator door. So, what it does is if you're not standing on the pressure plate and you cobblestone right here, you can get in one survival. You can see, but if you stand on the pressure plate, it'll go one more time. Then it'll go one more time. Turn on pressure. But doing it, stand on this side. Turn it one more time. And so, that's how I'm doing it, guys. So, you're gonna throw either. You want a 2x4, that is 3. So, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3. Destroy all this. Okay, so, like that. So in the middle right here, place regular pistol facing up. Like that, in the middle, right here, and with any block you're talking about right there, just regular block right there and there, and place a little hole right there, and place water like that, and then you can place a block right here, there and there, and your cobblestone over there like that, and over here, get your furnace. And then, you need a shovel, so you need a wooden shovel for it to work. So put the wooden shovel in there, in the fuel, and just leave it in there. And then now over here, and then you want to get redstone comparator, face like that. And then subtract mode, so it goes up. Flashes like that. Then you can put one down there. But before you put one under there for the piston, you want to build up 1, 2, 3 straight out and leave the bottom one that generated. Put a piece of cobblestone there. Get some obsidian. Put it at the top. Stops it from generating, and then delete these two right here. And then what we're gonna do is put that in there. And scrubs that in so it just slows it up and stops it right there. And then now, you can get any block of your choice. I'm going with quartz, block of quartz, and then you wanna. And then, right here in the middle back over here, you can get a stone slab. It has to be stone. You can get a stone slab right here. That's what stops it. So, like, you can just fill these sides up like this. But the stone pressure plate's what stops it, so you can, so you can go through the door. That's what I was thinking. And then over here now, can't put the pressure plate just yet. You want to get a repeater, make it just like that, and then put a block right there, and put redstone above it, and then just throw this in with your block. And then above that redstone, right there, you just want to put another pressure plate, and that's what stops it on. On that side. So then you got this side stuck. And then. So now you got this side built. So it works. So. One more time. And you can go through. And then. Get regenerated. And then make sure it works. sure the other pressure plate works. That's the door, guys. But I'm gonna build just build one more block on the side of it. So hope you guys enjoyed this really cool door idea, guys. And see you guys all in the next video. Bye-bye.